going on here, Andrew?
So it looks like the mudguard sheared. So we're going to tape it up, and hopefully that'll keep us in one piece until we get there.
I mean, I feel like that mudguard's had its day.
Yeah, so you can see I've done a bit of temporary repairs. So this is an old plant pot. And at the front, you can see the other one
really
stitched up with a plant pot as well. But you've always got to ask the gardener's permission before you chop up their...
Hack forward slash bodge of the week.